hum going on here. Here we go. Now spread it. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Yeah. Your house is burning down. Somebody gotta spend some time around here before it burns down to the ground. Yeah. Get up. There ain't no time to waste. Somebody gotta roll their sleeves up here. Work before it's too late.
Prescott, Wisconsin, to sing us a song here.
Can't get you out of my mind. Got no time for the girl. Baby, gonna leave. Meier back there on the drums and the boards. Go back to the 70s here.
Back when gas was, what, 35 cents a gallon? Could buy a car for $3,200. We're just talking about that on the drive out here. 70s. Yeah. 35 cents a gallon. This next song is a song we've been doing for a lot of years. It's a Marsha Ball song, but we Armadilloized it, so it may not be the theme you've heard of Marsha Ball. But
Marsha comes up here once in a while. Any of you people seen Marsha?
Yeah, who's seen Marsha Ball up here?
Met Marsha up here?
She's amazing.
Yeah, we met her in Spooner a couple years ago.
Over there singing those songs. All right. You might have heard Johnny Lang sing this one. I used to hang out down at Jack's Pool Hall. You go down there, don't do nothing at all. In the back, you want a shot of something, you went and talked to Jack. You had a little money over a credit pool. There's a guy down there that likes to shoot a little pool. Rack him up, hey, come on up and dance. Rack him up, I know you want to. Rack him up, yeah. Rack him up. Said he had a wife, but she left him in tears. He hadn't been home once in 25 years. Crack him up.
master crack 'em up. Crack 'em up.
Whispered something in my ear one night. Not really, her husband wasn't watching. But I just kind of took that, took off of it, and we came up with this.
Well, let me just tell them who we are, okay? We're Armadillo Jump. This is our second time here in the park, third time here on a Tuesday night. Heck of a setup you guys got here, we love it. But like Johnny said, I'm just gonna tell you who we are here on the guitar and vocals, Mr. Johnny Coburn. Let's give it up for Johnny. On the saxophone and vocals, Miss Rose Duffy. On the drums and vocals, Mr. Jim Meier. On the bass guitar and vocals, Mr. Mike Brisson. I'm Monica Louise. And now I'm going to tell you way more about myself than you've ever want to know. Okay? What makes me tingle? What makes me squeal? A man with some jingle. A real man who's real. And if you're that man, come take my hand and take me home.
be on our upcoming album, Armadillo Jump, all balled up and nowhere to go.
See, that's why we
didn't. Tonight, you know?
Yeah, that's why we haven't actually done a CD. It's because we had to come up with that name first to actually do it. Advantage of that, because these are the great days of summer in the Midwest here.
Don't want us to do any favoritism here, but the pizza's really good.
All right, let's take
call
it
him
down
the pizza
to Texas.
Man.
Really good.
Let's take it down to Texas.
coming to end over here from White Bear Lake. He's waiting to get into the action.
One more time. I went down to the corner and called my buddy Ray.
Oh yeah, what'd he say?
Said it's a bad idea, but hell, Ray, let's do it anyway. So I called it sick and threw a 20 in his Cadillac. I hollered, don't worry, baby, swear I'll be right back.
back to Memphis one more time.
Roast coffee on tap.
If I could make it back to Memphis one more time. If I could make it back to Memphis, never do nothing like this. If I could make it back to Memphis one more time. I could make it back to Memphis one more time.
One more time.
I could make it back to Memphis one more time.
Thank you.
John, are you ready to get funky?
You
walking and talking, seeing, feeling, just
you, Honey on the Floor.
All right. It's about time for us to take a quick break. There's an intermission here and some announcements that need to be made. So whoever is going to be up here announcing, we're ready to take that break and give your guys' ears a little bit of a rest, because we have another hour of music after that, so just stick around.
Don't go away.
We're not going to be gone too long.
You can't leave.